Ben Affleck not only has a budding relationship with Jennifer Lopez but two new movies coming out. The actor-director walked the red carpet solo on Sunday for his latest film, The Tender Bar, and spoke to Extra about how happy he is right now. "I'm very happy. It is a very happy time in my life. Life is good. I love Tender Bar, and The Last Duel, October 15, which I am really proud of," he teased. Affleck, 49, also spoke about how much a treat it was to work with director George Clooney. "It's a time in my career that is surprisingly kind of fruitful. I kind of lucked into this. Very grateful, so yes, I am happy," he gushed. Lopez, 52, and Affleck rekindled their romance in April after she split with former fiancé Alex Rodriguez. Over the summer, they were spotted on various European vacations lounging on luxury yachts in the Mediterranean, clubbing in Saint-Tropez, and shopping. The high-profile pair finally made their red carpet re-debut at the Venice International Film Festival premiere of The Last Duel in early September. The Oscar winner donned a classic black tuxedo with a bow tie, while the Super Bowl halftime performer looked stunning in a cream Georges Hoebeke gown. The last time Bennifer walked a red carpet together was back in February 2003 at the Daredevil premiere. They were engaged at the time but later split in January 2004. Affleck recently gushed about Lopez's impressive career as an entertainer and an entrepreneur. "I am in awe of what Jennifer's effect on the world is," he told Adweek. "At most, as an artist, I can make movies that move people. Jennifer has inspired a massive group of people to feel they have a seat at the table in this country." Affleck added, "That is an effect few people throughout history have had. One I will never know and one I can only stand by and admire with respect."